in the soup. Just closing the door and killing a bura. It occurred to me that perhaps I ought to go and check out the concrete strip. Is this helicopter still here? I guess it's on our side. So there's a concrete road up here. Go up there and see what is happening. Adjust my microphone. It's one of those antennas that was taken out by Boot Sween. And I have to say, I'm very much sick of the noise of that helicopter. We're going to head on north and see what we can see. I've had to use afterburner again because I don't actually want to be signing into my Google account to use, just to be able to use shadow play. What's that? Cyfield up there. Just seeing a big chunk of stone bud. Killers I got. Yeah, I've got a stone bud. Might be able to trade it for ammunition or something. Just go away already. I'm not sure how long this will last because my kids aren't actually asleep. They might come out because they hear my voice. Those lines are annoying, I don't know how to get rid of them though. I just figure that because I have to go somewhere predictable, there'll be spawns there. Oops, nice one. Chimera. Where'd you go? Let's try a bigger rifle. Got away. Oh, another one. Awesome. I think I shot the tree. Not in the butt. These don't work too well. Don't tell me it died. Does look like it's hurt though.
get up on that tree. Maybe I can fall off that tree. Let's see what's going on here. If I can control my little guy. Marked one. Now, throw a grenade far enough. Yeah, I heard it squeak. Save it. Get the claws. And we will advance with a little bit of booty for our trouble. There's a road up here, so I thought I just saw something bloom on the screen in the middle. Oh, finally the helicopter noise is gone. Right, so we're meant to meet Sapsan. Sounds like a Central Asian name. Sands carpet. The artifact and a glowing dossier. This looks a bit like an ambush. Sorry, but your people hankering for a good artifact climbed into a zone and dead. Documents are close, but getting them's a problem. Okay, let's see if we can find a way in here. This isn't just all around it by the look of it. There's a gap. Yeah. we've got a crystal soul, which I already have a few of. Just go and hide in the top of the blockhouse, and we'll see what we've picked up.
Призрак, я на неразведанную землю. Оставайся пока тут. Увидишь звездочёта, не трогай его. Я его сам придушу. Не волнуйся, клык мне поможет.
Straylock says, Ghost, I'm on undiscovered land, which I think is reconnoitered Earth, or Recon. Stay in here, you will see an astrologer. Do not touch him, I'll strangle him. Don't worry, thank you.
Я уже почти уверен. Не странно ли, что именитый ученый отличил чучело от трупа, только прилетев в госпиталь? Я еще могу поверить, что Сапсан в своем противогазе не разглядел. Или Фриц, тут вообще женщин не видел. Но доктор, это тебе пища к раздумью, пока идешь. Клыку привет. Клык, привет. Дело есть. Пахнет жареным по поводу звездочета. Надо найти секретную пещеру на неразведанной земле. Постараюсь это сделать. Бери снарягу, встречаемся в нашем новом штабе. Да, от призрачного тебе тоже привет.
So Toha says in Recon near the lake, there was a grazed electric chimera. Don't go there.
Понял тебя. Буду в штабе на неразведанной земле. Постарайся выяснить, где расположена эта пещера.
And then Fang, hello. Smells of roasted astrologer, we must find secret cave in Recon. I'll try to do it. Very snar yagu or something. I'm gonna sneeze. Just mute that out. New task, find secret cave. And then Fang says, hello, long time, no news from you. I thought that the Maldives rest. The Maldives are islands. I guess that means they've sunk. I don't know. I understand you. I'll be in the headquarters of Unexplored Earth, try to find out where is this cave. Okay, so he's going there too, so we need to get to Recon, according to this. And I think I can go through the lab and then warehouses. Where else can I go to? And then Recon, so I can go through the lab. I guess I could also talk to Maples, see if he'll make me a part of the poltergeist yet. Because I've got plenty of crystal souls. So let's go have a look at this stash that I saw on the map. I guess is on the next spoke from that generator. Should be over here somewhere. If I remember rightly, I've looked in this stash before, and it's giant's feet and monolith armor. There's a backpack up there. I can carry 4 kilos. I might be able to sell it to countrymen. So it's 7 kilos. Done. That clears that cache. There's a couple of arties down here. I'll get them on the way. Then I'll go back to the camp at generators. And from there. A smoke anomaly. No, I'm not getting those. I'm not trashing my armor for low tier artifacts. How far do I have to go? Oops. Down there, so just keep going the way I'm going. Keep traveling through this lovely wood. Might have to give my armor a repair soon. What have we got up here? Boar, I guess. third one's not moving yet. There he is. Three. I don't think Marked One's so hungry he'll eat boar feet. Complete with all their funky funguses and stuff that they'd have. Oh, awesome. Need a blowout. Oh, it's up there on the hill. That's alright. At this point, probably not going to make it. So I need an antibiotic, which is the blue thing. Ah, we're good. Immune, I might as well see if Countryman will trade. Usually hangs over here somewhere. Countryman's gone. Phantoms, which is good, that's what antibiotic is meant to do. If you're immune, you don't get any phantoms. Where's that? Where's Countryman gone? No, he was there all along. Okay, I'll sell you that. And these. And those. And those. And all the stone bloods. Yeah, and the crystal thorn. And the dynamite, which I don't think does anything. What do I get off you? Good. Grenades. And weight tablets, no, because they don't work properly. And that's it, done. Alright, see you. Might as well have some food. Go to Varlab and get out. Or should I go to Pripyat? If I go to Pripyat, how do I get to Recon from Pripyat? I don't think there's any advantage going to Pripyat, so off we go to the back to the Varlab. And then warehouses, and then recon. I've only got two antibiotics, so no more blowouts, thank you. That never-ending anomaly over there. There's a lot of bodies on the ground. Should have all been emptied. How about you? No trade. No trade. What's he got? RPK. He looks like he's treating that dude. Fritz playing guitar. Alright, let's go into the Varlab. I'll just make a full save and in we go. So Recon Earth is that large, it's sort of a valley really. It's a great big valley with some sort of the high zones, and that's where we're headed, so. It's that one on the ledge. Yeah, it's basically down there. Yeah. And I think that takes me to warehouses. And then from warehouses, I can go to Recon. So I don't remember where we'll pop out on this one. I just know you can't go back. Railway tunnel on the base. Yeah, I'm thinking it's the railway tunnel on the in the Freedom base. Yep. Okay, let's get out of here. Watch out for the wisp. La Havre's and his friends' bodies are still there. I think I'm getting no, it didn't crash, luckily. It did hang up though, so put my gun away. Don't need anything. I need buckshot. Kinda low on regular buckshot. Go in and see Miser. Standing around with a RPG. Great choice for inside there, Miser. I haven't got any. Yeah, I do have Cossacks. Okay, okay, that's okay. Just want some buckshot. Done. Okay, what else can I sell? Cut my weight down a bit. Probably all of it, but I would need to be able to swap between my. I got 5 Titan cold box. I can certainly sell 2 of those. Unless, what do they upgrade to? I'll just sell 2. That'll do. What was that message? Interest? Yep, okay. I've got a stash up here. No, I don't have a stash up here, that's this guy. Unless I put a tag underneath. Oh, I forgot to check if Skinflint had antibiotics, because I need a new one. I like to have 3. That's done. Jesus, nearly evening. Thinking I should probably crash for the night. Screw, what are you doing? Don't bother. I won't. Let's go talk to Chef. At least Chef's friendly. Most of the time. What quick save. What sort of time I want to fuck off? I don't really want to go to Pripyat, so. Alright, gassive. Oh, don't need anything of that. I thought Chef was nice, he's not, he's a douche. Let's talk to Max. Maxie boy.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
Yes, let's have a little chat. So, drinking request.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
I don't think I want to go through to Recon Earth in the dark. So we will... I think I'll go in here. And I don't know if I can shelter in here or not. Let's try it, see what happens. Well, we're about to find out. I might have to go back to Sakharov to get a new antibiotic. Wait out the blowout and we'll see what happens. I'm not taking damage, so I guess I'm in the right spot. What do you got? What's that? A rat spleen. Thank you. What about you? Taking damage. Not taking damage. Okay. Just making the noise. Better check my sheet. No, okay. Be worried then.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
That's the kitchen. I better not mix Chef's food, he might get upset with me. Okay, it's 3:05, so we will sleep another 3 hours. To the north. Hungry. Marked one, you're always eating. We go over the wall. Gotta pick our way down to the recon transition. Just double check the map. Yes, it is that one. Had so many good gunfights at the farm. It's good to see that Judy is still friendly. Not that I recall doing anything specifically to make them hostile, but you never know. Anything in the tree? No. And to recon. And I think that'll be it for now. See you in recon.